This is ENKI'S fun techno stuff.
Welcome to Assassin Zara's office. I'll tour you around to see these lazy office buggers. It's a wonder how we're able to run a business.
So, you just arrived from taking the trains.
Yeah, them bitches got me late to work. I need a break now.
Hey, did you take a bath? I can smell you.
Yeah. Your nose must be full of boogers. You can't smell me right.
Yeah, whatever. Hey, you wanna make out?
Where? Behind the bar.
But those still there.
There's another.
Nah, he's a.
Tell you what, let's get off early and call it a day. Let's go to Amaka's. It's already 10 a.m.
Like what I said, lazy office buggers. Here's another bozo, just playing games. And these bastards, watching Netflix. And of course, the classic, sleeping on the job fool. Hope he doesn't down there. You, lazy office buggers. Now, this guy here is our founder. Pretentious post-its. They're just phone numbers of strippers. Aha, I knew it. Facebooking. Don't you think you had enough coffee? Get your ass back to work. Ah, another one of our founders. I think he and the other guy, well, got married back then. No wonder this place is teeming with fishes. God damn, where is everybody? What? You getting another cup? Stop watching Netflix, you bastard. Holy shit, are you guys touching one another? Stop ordering male strippers. I said, stop ordering male strippers. And you, stop raiding the coffee machine. I should extinguish this place. So, that's it. Our office is run by weirdos, maniacs, sleepers, horny people, male stripper crazed bozos, movie addicts, coffee addicts, and just generally, lazy office buggers.